Good screen by Bosch for Dragic. Shot was blocked. And Dragic looked like he was hitting the head on the play.
Yeah, the ball went off the top of his head. I think he got hit in the head. So it was a double whammy on that one, and it's going to go the other way.
Dragic looking at Lauren Holtkamp. Here's what happened. I'm not sure.